running on compressed air. This is the first time I've had it going. I did have the valve timing wrong, and by experiment rather than knowing what I'm doing, finally got it going. Well, I've got a temporary grub screw in the between the crank and the main shaft, and that needs to be replaced by